from all that dwell below the sky. Let my Creator's praise arise. Let my Redeemer's name be sung through every land. And by every tongue, eternal are your mercies, Lord. Eternal truth attends thy word. Thy praise shall sound from shore to shore, till moon shall wax and wane no more. Nearer, my God, to thee. Nearer, my God, to thee. Even though it be a cross that raises thee, still all my song shall be. Nearer, my God, to thee. Hear what the Lord spake. Now shall love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, and with all your mind. This is the first and the great commandment, and the second is likened to it. You shall love your neighbor as yourself. Glory be to the Father, glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost, as it was in the beginning, 'tis now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Good evening, and thank you for calling the place at 5th and Broadway. This is Benjamin, your concierge, and who do I have the pleasure of speaking with? Yes. Absolutely. The only thing you will need to do, ma'am, is share the door code with the... of course you can share your food with me. I would love that. Yes, man. And you can come down and chat and we can talk. I may even share some food with you. I only have ramen, but no. No, seriously. If you share the door code with the delivery drivers, it makes their job a lot easier. And but I will be glad to let them into the building, man. Right. Yes, ma'am, for future reference. Yes, ma'am. And you can even, with Latch, it's wonderful. You can even authorize guests for, you know, a certain amount of hours, 24 hours, or a perpetual authorization if you need. Well, let me get with our IT department and go make sure that we're sharing that correctly, okay? Thank you so much. Is there anything else that I can do for you? Let me make sure that food gets up here. I'm so hungry. It's my pleasure. Anytime. Thank you.
Oh my God, this is wonderful. Yes, exactly.